about Jeff Darden. He gets a good wallop right down the middle, right side of the fairway.
Next coming to the tee, we have Mr. Howard. Perfect shot right down the middle. Get over the bunker.
Oh, I may be in the bunker.
Got 145 to the green. Oh, that was struck pretty good. Get up, get up, get up, get up.
Oh, the green. And he still got a chance.
Nice shot.
He stayed there as a chance.
Hit 9-iron.
That's going to be short.
And now we driving all the way to his ball. He's been driving it like 40 yards past me all day. Hell, all weekend.
Don't disrespect me. It's more like 60.
All right, here you go. He's looking for the flag. Oh, he get a nice little slice hit. I think he's on the green.
Not at all.
This is my putt. I'm not far. Probably like 15 feet. Let's see what John can do with his. Oh.
Roll your rock.
Break down, break down. Left a little.
He hadn't focused like this all day. He is focused and ready and prepared.
Oh,
that's
nice.
Oh shit. Oh, he got meat on it. He got meat on it. He got meat on the bone. He gonna finish out. All right, here it is. The moment of truth. Got to be more careful. All right, bogey. All right, here we go. I got a
chance. Okay, three putt.
Man, all the other ones, it went slow whenever I had a downhill putt.